And welcome back to Let's Play Tales of Destiny. When we last left off, I was around this area and I was grinding. There is a chest up there in the upper left that you can get to that contains a pine gel. I grabbed it during training because Ruti literally ran out of TP. So let's cross down here, cross over this way, and see what's in there. I should probably get a cloak on. Also of note, I've turned off a few of Ophelia's spells, anything that uses more than 23 TP, because look at this. 57 TP for a Holy Lance, and she was casting it way too often. On simple enemies, no less. Ugh, don't you hate it when that happens? Also, after this battle, I should probably get a couple of my allies off don't use TP. Which I was having to use because they kept on using all of their TP and I was trying to get them to get it back. Also, something I probably should have known a long time, hitting R1 changes your target, which makes it easier to get to enemies in the back row than using Spin Slash all the time. And I should probably get rid of this Blue Roper before it makes me go dizzy again, and I take a lot more damage. Actually, I'm gonna get away from it. Whoa, what the heck? I'm getting in the back here. Oh, that was random. Also, while you're in the command menu, which is the menu where I choose to select spells and items and all that, you can use the L1 and R1 buttons to scroll the camera. This way you can see if an enemy is trying to cast a spell or something. How did I forget half of these button commands? Also, there's a chest that way. I'm not gonna bother getting it. I'm going up. I think... Nah, there's a puzzle here I need to complete. I know that much. At least I thought there was. I thought that brown stone had something to do with something, but I guess not. And also, I'm gonna check out that gauntlet after this, and... I forgot to do what I wanted to do. Wait. Well, for one thing, let's get over here. For another, let's change up the order. And they're all stuck over there now. I don't care. The evil star must die before it gets off Icicle. Which hurts! And now the cave shark. See, they can handle themselves when they're by themselves somewhat. Although, I should probably have... Ruti cast, I don't know, Nurse? Because two people are starting to run low on health? There we go. That makes things a lot better. Also, in between recordings, I did do quite a bit of grinding. That's why I'm level 33. And I guess there is nothing here. Let's go up here, and through this cave entrance thingy. Yeah, I'm ignoring chests because I just want to get out of here. Random battle! Oh great, another evil star. You guys take care of them, I'll get rid of this stupid evil star. Urgh, stupid red knights. Black knights that are supposed to be black but end up being red. You die. You're gonna attack me from behind. Why did that block not block? Block, now I'm gonna kick your butt. Die! I'm getting attacked so often that holy symbol is not doing a thing. Well, it's doing something, but not much. Whoa! Am I behind a waterfall? I think I gotta go up here and that will take me out of this godforsaken dungeon. I don't remember the game getting this hard this fast. Maybe I should have done some more grinding. As in off-camera grinding from way back. And yes, I do realize I still have them on dual-use TP. I'm trying to at least get some TP on these guys. Well, I guess I didn't get that heal off. I'll get it off in between battles and then turn on the stupid, I'll turn on their TP usage. Strategy. Felia. Obliterate. Uti. Always heal. Which somehow makes her use spells more than heal. However that works. Go up in here. Let's see what's to the left. A save point and a blessing. Which is a disc I already have. I'm gonna save over here. And I'm going to continue on. That save point means we are near the end of the dungeon. I'm just gonna run. Hopefully I got that off before, that evil star. Leon's not talkative. Oh, dang. Wow. I feel sorry for Leon. Well, no, duh! Well, that sucks. Ouch! That's bad to say that about yourself. Oh, that was bad. You're gonna get it. Yeah, I'm actually a little... Oh! Oh yeah, now I remember what this is about. Well, that's a shocking bit of information. Well, I guess we gotta kick his ass now. And and I've got 5 minutes to do it before I have to end the recording. It's time to get revenge on the pain you put me through back in part... what was it, 14? It is time for you to die. And I really didn't need that first aid. Oh, and this is so much better with 4 people constantly attacking. We can just juggle him to death. Alright, she got off a nurse, meaning Ruti won't die. Come on. Wow. Wait a minute. I don't know what to do now. Continue using that. Alright, we got that off. Thank goodness. Red Devil Girl. I don't know how that works, but I guess it does. And we kicked his butt without using a single healing item, and in 90 seconds. How awesome is that? Says you. Uh-oh, I do not like the sound of this, or rather the look. So, now we get washed out to sea. Anything you missed is now gone, but I don't care because I didn't want to get it. Where are we? Oh, we're on a Draconis. Sweet. Yeah, that island is now gone. Bye-bye, items I didn't get. Wow, that thing is huge! Is that a sword on the bottom of that? Whoa. Aeropolis. We will find out what that is next time on Let's Play Tales of Destiny. This is Sean Prower signing out. I will see you guys then.